हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो द ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर 6 द कोस्टल प्लेन्स एंड आइलैंड्स ऑफ क्लास 4 सोशल स्टडीज इज अवेलेबल। योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज टिक द करेक्ट आंसर्स। आई विल स्पीक ओनली द करेक्ट आंसर, नॉट ऑल द ऑप्शंस। द ईस्टर्न कोस्टल प्लेन runs along which sea? Bay of Bengal. Question number 2. Mumbai, India's biggest port, is located on which coast? Konkan coast. The most important seaport on the Malabar coast is Kochi. The northern part of the eastern coastal plain is called Northern Kirakars. Next question, the fertile deltas formed along which coastal plain are called the rice walls of India? Eastern Coastal Plain. The cellular jail is located on which islands? Andaman and Nicobar. Which islands are famous for coral deposits? Lakshadweep. Devotees and tourists visit which place in Odisha to witness the annual Rath Yatra of Lord Jagannath? Puri. Which place is famous for the Maitri Mandir? Orville. Which place in Gujarat is world famous for dairy farming? Anand. Now match the following column and you will have to write face to face. Kathakali, Kerala. Mumbai High, Konkan Coast. Kolar Mines, Karnataka. Marmagao, Goa. Sivakasi, Cracker Factories. Meenakshi Temple, Madurai. Saurashtra, Gir Forests. Now next one is fill in the blanks. Question number 1. In Tamil Nadu, Sivakasi in Tamil Nadu is famous for its firecracker factories. Pongal is the harvest festival of Tamil Nadu. Visakhapatnam has a large port and a big shipyard. Now next one is Port Blair is the capital of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Orville in Puducherry is famous for the Maitri Mandir. Saurashtra is famous for Gir Forests. Gateway of India is a landmark of Mumbai. Kolar Gold Mines are located in Karnataka. Goa is a land of witches. Two famous churches of Goa are Saint Francis of Assisi and Basilica of Bom Jesus. Now next question is true and false. First one is West Bengal is the southernmost part of the eastern coastal plains. False. Odisha is rich in minerals like iron, coal and manganese. True. Hyderabad is the capital of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana both. It is true. The Kaveri River flows through the state of Tamil Nadu. True. Bharatanatyam is the classical dance of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. It is false. People of Puducherry speak only Hindi. It is also false. Now, rest of the question and answer will be available in next video. Thank you.